Today we were watching Family Guy until Peter farts.